The key things we're looking in an applicant are curiosity, passion, and willingness to experiment. I'm Anna Despina Tudor. I'm a course leader for MA Virtual Reality. When we are looking for applicants, generally we want them to have some sort of experience in moving image. So we have quite a diverse group of applicants. The ideal candidate should be able to argue why they are passionate about virtual reality and why they want to study it and research it perhaps in the future. We've had applicants that are passionate VR gamers, but that is not sufficient. So we want someone who wants to learn about the technology and what effects it has on the people and to create immersive experiences that are relevant for the people. We're looking both for aesthetic and the skill, but neither of them is extremely important. For me, it's very important that they can motivate why they want to study it and why they want to improve it. So we do not expect them to have a very well-developed skill or a very well-developed aesthetic. They will learn how to do that as they collaborate with students and as they learn more throughout the MA program.